if you want to go fast, there's no such thing as a budget. I don't know where these people are getting these budget trains that their uncles are building for fucking 300 bucks. Where? Like, that's non-existent. Like, I promise you, if you're running one of those budget transmissions, I'm the one that's gonna tell you you're not fast.
Yeah.
Those M&M transmissions, yes, they are 25 grand. Yeah, those Reed casings that are a couple grand. Gosh. Yeah, no, yes. The invoices are 25 grand.